Hi, my name is Kristen Park, and today I'm making cheesecake. The first thing you want to do is pull your hair back, which I've already done, and wash your hands to get rid of the unwanted bacteria. The next thing you want to do to make the crust, you have to preheat your oven to 325 degrees, which I've already done, and you need to mix 6 graham crackers that are crushed, 3 tablespoons of butter, and 3 tablespoons of sugar, which I've already done. And now you need to mix them well. Alright, and then you want to crush it onto the bottom of the pan, which should be foiled, so that it's easy to take the cheesecake out. Now you have to bake this for 10 minutes. The next thing you want to do is add the cream cheese to the bowl. You have to add 5. And they should be softened by the time you add them. And to soften them, you just leave them out into room temperature for, I left them out for about 10 minutes, and they're pretty good right now. Alright, and you mix these with a cup of sugar. Make sure you level this off so that it's nice and even. There we go. Alright, and you add 3 tablespoons of flour. And for these, you can use the same tablespoon as before. There's no chance of cross contamination. Alright. And then you add a tablespoon of vanilla. There we go. All right. Now you take this over to the mixer.
Now we can
lock it in. Make sure you lock it in place so that it doesn't move. And then you just repeat it. sour cream. And it's easier to actually get a spoon with it. Just scoot that on out into the bowl. Lock it again. I'm putting it slightly higher today. And now I have to get, while that's beating, I have to get the crust out. Make sure you use an oven mitt. No, it's just about right. Now we need to add in the eggs. Make sure you get all that back into the bowl. Crack the eggs in one at a time. Mix it a little before. Now we unlock. Be sure to take that bit off. Use the knife to get any excess off. Make sure to mix in whatever's left. There you go. All right, now you take it over. Pour it over the pie crust. Make sure to spread it evenly so that it cooks well.
feel free to use a spoon to get the last couple bits out, because I know it sticks. Right, spread it out. And then you need to put it in the oven for approximately 40 minutes on 325 degrees at 325. Alright, be very careful because by this time your oven's probably still hot. Slide it on in and let it bake for 40 minutes. And we'll come back and see how it is. Now that we're finished, we have to sanitize our station by just scrubbing it down. Now that we finished that, I'm going to let the cheesecake cool overnight. And in the morning, I'm going to add on the cherry topping, and we're going to see how it tastes. Thanks for watching.